In this how-to video of Brivo Access, we will demonstrate how to create a custom administrator role. Once logged into your Brivo Access account, navigate to the Roles tab on the left pane under the Administrators menu. Now that you are on the Role Management page, you will find that you can see the roles which have already been created or create a new one. To create a new one, click on the Create Role button. Fill out the desired name, description, and then choose the permissions this role will have. For each role, you can set permissions at a granular level based on what your administrators need for their jobs. To do so, scroll down to the specific permission and simply click to have the permission enabled or disabled. Once you have completed those steps, you must click the Create Role button at the bottom right of the page. This role is now ready to be applied to administrators in the account. Lastly, a reminder that if you or any other administrator does not see certain functions or tabs, please be sure to check the assignments or role permissions that have been assigned. For more information, please visit us at brivo.com or contact your Brivo account manager.